si aquí hay tambores, oye. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz.
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. Our match today, Barcelona against Athletic Bilbao. Luis Suarez, after his troubles, particularly that in the 2014 World Cup in Brazil, seems to have sorted himself out and always strong, but he's going from strength to strength.
Makes such a difference to any team. I think he inspires his teammates as well as being a natural match winner.
Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
For this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. Barcelona got the game underway. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi, Suarez. Suarez is going for it here, looking for teammates in the middle. Adarid, Benya. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football, and little tweaks here and there, but very much a standard that these players have to rise to.
Yes, I think that's fair. Tiki-taka, as it is known, the short-style classic game, amended it to a certain extent, and I think you've got to do that against certain sides.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
And he'll have to go back to the training ground to improve that part of his game.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so badly.
Sergio Roberto. It's Messi. And now Iniesta. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Ivan Rakitic. Suarez! Defender on his toes. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Put in from the wide area. Luis Suarez. On to the attack now, taking on the defenders. And now the shot! The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Samuel Umtiti, Ivan Rakitic. I think the wide man's got a chance. Slipped through.
Played in the clear. They've broken through here with the first goal. Might that just be the vital strike?
He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Sergi Roberto. Iniesta. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw though. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona. Free kick here. De La Feu. Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back. Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the chance was taken in the end. Top class?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions. They did here.
All. Miquel San Jose. Aduriz. It's looking good, this move. Only partially away from danger. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Gerard De La Feu. Jordi Alba.
He's had a go here.
It's hit the post and gone in. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can't be truly described as unstoppable. And it goes in off the inside like that.
It's Barcelona with the lead. Miquel San Jose. Here's Laporte. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're in a good position here. Luis Suarez. That's a good tackle. Benya. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Now this looks promising. The move and able to cut out the pass. Almost no need to show the replay, the offside was obvious.
Oh, hold your run. No need to go that early, there was space to run into. Meet
straight into passing from Barcelona. Bonnet has to clear it. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Mikel San Jose. Adoriz.
He's through here.
Adoriz! Saved by André Ter Stegen.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Strong challenge. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Mikel San Jose. Raul Garcia. Good position for the cross. Put into the middle. They defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. First half, Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half. Suarez, that's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Suarez. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. Onto the attack now.
Suarez!
And it's gone out off the crossbar. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Piqué. Jordi Alba. It goes out wide again. Sergio Busquets. Private game between the two of them. Piqué. Safe playing back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Titi. Now Messi. Jordi Alba. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Deulofeu!
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Raul Garcia. And it's Williams. There's an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. Deulofeu. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And they've cut it out. Saeta. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. K.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Sergio Busquets.
Off the post!
Ivan Rakitic, free kick conceded by him.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
Rakitic. Now the shot!
He's reached it and turned it aside. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Corner's taken.
He's got his fist to it.
They want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really. Play more active in the game.
Sergio Busquets. The attacking now coming from Barcelona. And that will clear the danger. Maybe the counter-attack.
Probing with the pass.
Raul Garcia.
Taking on the defenders.
A real chance here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
That's good movement forward here. Messi! It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Corner, Barcelona.
Got a corner,
and we're going to have a double switch now.
Corner played in. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Jordi Alba.
Suarez!
Can't lose it here.
Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Sergi Roberto.
Adam Turan.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Victor Aspen. Aduriz. Raul Garcia.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, it's out for a corner.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Into the middle. Shots on here. Ball's loose.
Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead. And we're in.
Shot on! You can see the deflection there, corner.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Taken. Busquets!
He's taken the chance beautifully.
It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Benya. Now it's Laporta.
It's been a joy watching Barcelona, it invariably is, but the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just...
The shot's on!
Credit to them, they're still having a go here, although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Williams.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The score! It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Break quickly when they get possession. They can't stop him.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
He had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
And here is another angle on that goal.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now.
4 extra minutes to play here of added time. And hit will be a foul against Barcelona.
Defended well.
That's good movement forward here. It's a quick break.
Now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. It's their corner.
In goes the corner. He's got his shot off now.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit him.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
I think the wide man's got a chance. It
slipped through. Played in the clear.
Samuel Umtiti.
De La Feu. Oh, it's a goal, and they pulled it back. Jordi Alba.
He's had a go here. It's hit the post and gone in. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
Sergio Busquets. Off the post.
Rakitic.
And now the shot.
He's reached it and turned it aside. That's good movement forward here.
Messi!
And it's taken.
Busquets! They can't stop him.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.